the one and only who's actually been the most integral part of the film industry for more than 3 decades. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, you put your hands together for Anupam Kher. I also heartily welcome Mr. Nari Hira, sir, Chairman Magna Publishing Company, and Suchitra Iyer, Editor of Society Magazine. So one more time, if you can applaud for them. All right, sir, you are on the magazine, on the Society cover. How does it feel to be on the cover?
You know, I'm not on the covers most of the time, you know. Also in movies, the kind of role that I play is basically one of the major pillars of the film. And I think, first of all, thank you for Chitra for putting me on the cover, and Mr. Hira. It's a great feeling. It's right now, I have mixed feelings. I'm emotional, I'm excited, I'm proud. I'm proud of my journey. It's wonderful, and this is a magazine which has been there for such a long time, and I have great respect for it. And it's a good looking picture, thank God.
You always look good.
No. This is a better picture. I'll show you some bad pictures of mine.
All right,
it gives me a sense of responsibility. When you put me on the cover of Society, it makes me a responsible citizen. When people get onto covers of something, it gives you a certain. Now, it's important that to be a certain kind of a person, and the goals become higher.
Higher, yes. Yeah. But I overheard, now this is something that I'm going to take a liberty on. I overheard that you've lost a lot of weight.
Yes.
So what is that, what is the diet plan? I think people ask a lot of other people why. I think you should ask him about his diet plan. He's lost like 11 kilos. And that's oodles of weight that you've lost. If you can tell me, what is that keeping you so
motivated? I was feeling that I had become from 85 to 90 to 93, and then one of the machines said, come one by one on the machine. So
okay.
I said,
okay.
No.
But is there any specific diet?
No, you will be surprising. Of course, Rujuta helps me with my diet, but I only quit 3 things which I love the most is rice, potatoes, and sweets. And I have never had meals without any one of them. Means I have to have rice, I had to have potatoes, and I had to have sweets.
Mm-hmm.
And I just quit them completely, and I walk for 1 hour.
Okay.
That's it. There is no other. I don't even understand what carbos are and what other things. What are the other things?
Weight training.
No, weight. I do a little bit of, all those things. I'm sure they are very important. But if you ask me my formula, I just quit these 3 things
it's
and I walk.
A simple format to actually...
I just felt that that helped me. Sorry, I'm not looking at you more often than I'm looking at...
I mean,
other circumstances, it would have never happened. So let me just put it like this. So that I can look at you. And since your legs are covered right now, so it's okay, I can look at you.
I am not seeing you, we are not seeing you so much on the silver screen. But I'm very happy that you're back on the essential form of art, which is theatre. And the fantastic play which is running all around the world, which is making us also very proud. And you are a part of it. How does it feel? This is the play called Mera Wo Matlab Nahi Tha, which also stars Neena Gupta along with him.
Yeah.
And so
no, I think I have done in 31 years, I have done 492 films. So it's, and I've done all kinds of roles. I don't want to sort of do films which are not making me joyous, whether it's the people that I'm working with, whether it's role or something like that. So cutting down is on that, that's the reason. But I love cinema and I love to be part of films. Theatre is my first love. I'm from... National School of Drama. I came to Mumbai and the first thing I did was to do plays, and in the last 30 years I've done 3 plays. My first play was Salgira with Kiran and I. My second play is Kuch Bhi Ho Sakta, which is based on my autobiography, which is about my disasters, my failures. I've done about 326 shows of that worldwide, and on this March 7th when I turned 60, I said let me do something landmark. Instead of people telling me let's have a party, is it landmark birthday, let's have this thing. So avoid that. What I did, I got into the rehearsals and we were in the middle of shooting of Prem Ratan Dhan Payo, so my cast and my director used to travel with me to the locations. And Prem and my Mera Woh Matlab Nahi Tha has got phenomenal response. Means we have done 70 packed shows since March 7th, and in America, it's got all kinds of accolades. In India, we have not till today opened the booking window of this this place.
What
so that's I think it's fantastic.
But I also heard.
And also, it's about rediscovering yourself. You cannot be constantly doing the same thing again and again. Means that's why one wrote a book. And everybody thought that I will write a book on cinema or on acting. I wrote a book on life coaching based on my, and that turned out to be a bestseller, 18 editions, 9 different languages. When I told my father ki my book is a big bestseller, he says, Allah meherban to gadeda pehlwan. So I think it's important to keep doing things. It's important to do.
Yeah, but I was also researching on you and I found out that on your birthday, it's 10th September.
7th March. 10th September was the day declared by Las Vegas as Anupam Kher Day.
Yes, I thought it's your birthday. Sorry.
It's my achievement.
Okay. So how can you tell a little about that?
Nothing. In fact, it's, that whole tour was, apart from play being a great hit, I discovered that at various places I was given recognition for various things by the Americans. I first became the ambassador for He for She campaign by the United Nations basically organization. Then I was given Houston, 7th of August is Anupam Kher Day in Houston.
Oh wow.
Then I got proclamations from all over the place, etc. But the best part of it was that when Las Vegas decided that 10th September will be named as Anupam Kher Day. I have no idea because I'm not a gambler, so it's not that I lost so much money there, so the state got money.
I'm just thinking of Las Vegas and Anupam Kher, so.
It has no, and I had gone to Las Vegas for the first time. And surprisingly, I did not even go to a casino, though in the hotel that we were staying was a casino.
Mm-hmm.
But when the governor of that state said that we want to give you this honor, means kuch bhi ho sakta hai.
Yeah,
so my philosophy of kuch bhi ho sakta has always worked with me.
Okay, now like how, you know, I'm just reading your tagline, which says that actors are very insecure. So what is that makes you say this, that actors are very insecure?
I think actors are very vulnerable and insecure both because first of all, they have to do play with, I'm talking about actors whether with they have work or not, they don't have work. I'm not talking about actors who have work.
Okay.
Actors by nature are putting their soul on stage or in camera. And in today's time, the first scene starts and somebody SMSs to the world or WhatsApp to the world or tweets to the world, what an horrible actor he is. So you're open, also the highs and lows are publicly known. It's not that only I will know my own life. The whole world knows that on a Friday it's decided that whether you are happening or not. So that does make, it's difficult
to. Professional insecurity, are you talking about?
Vulnerability, I think.
Vulnerability.
Insecurity also, na? Means when I joined movies 30 years back, or when Dilip Kumar Saab stayed a superstar is still today for 60 years, Mr. Bachchan for 45 years, Shah Rukh Aamir for so many years. So people had time and people, etc. In today's time, I feel bad for the actors because they have to be, every movie has to work well for them. So it's an insecure feeling, whether actors admit it or not. Any actor who says, I don't feel insecure, I think is either trying to be brave or lying.
Okay.
Yeah, because it is, every profession is, but actors are more insecure because you're more open to abuse, you're more open to judgment, you're more open to passing a comment on you, you're more open to everything. But the adulation also is phenomenal. So that's why in this city, everybody, every day, at least I think 200 to 300 people come to make it. And the best part of this city is that this city has a very large heart. And I was telling Mr. Hira that I came to this city on the 3rd of June 1981 on the pretext of a job that was offered to me And when I reached and landed, got down at VT station, I discovered there was no job. It was just a hoax. And I had left a proper job in the sense of a teacher in the Lucknow University in Rama. I had no place to go. They had said they will send somebody. They had said they will some because I will get 5,000 rupees for this job. It was a teaching job in a kind of an acting school. And there I was standing at the VT station and there was nobody to pick me up. So I called up a friend of mine, Suhas Khanke, and I said, I have to live with you for at least 7 days. He said, Saat din se zyada nahi reh sakte. He was practical because... Then I took a place in Bandra East, which was supposed to be with my students, who were so-called students of my place, three of them. My landlady was a dhoban. So she used to sleep in the kitchen. And we four used to be in a room, that kind of a small room. But ironically, my address was Anupam Kher 2x15, Kherwadi, Kher Nagar, Kher Road, Bandra East. So I think that these are all signs of which we ho sakta. So, and I don't want to glorify my struggle. I don't want to sort of romanticize my struggle. But I've gone through the grind of being a nobody to being somebody. So I have... Don't want to say that in Bandra East, when I was thrown out, then I spent nights on the railway platforms, etc., etc. But I also talk about it so that other people get inspired. That bad times do not remain, like good times don't remain. So at the end of 30 years, if I can be inspirational in somebody's life, that's why one talks about one's miseries that one go through. But also because of my miseries, I stayed with my optimism. And whatever I am today is because of my optimism and hard work.
I'm definitely take back a lot of motivation from you. And I'm sure that a lot of people here have their questions, their set of queries. I request you all to please shoot one by one. And here, we have the man to answer it all. Can I have you?
Yes.
According to you, which is your favorite role model? Which is your best role right now?
Normally, to that question, I answer that I will answer after 30 years. Because I have 30 more years to go. This is just the... Just interval has just finished, I would like to say. But yes, my first film will always remain my favorite film, which is Saransh. I have enjoyed doing Dil Hai Ki Manta Nahi, Dil, Daddy, Khosla Ka Ghosla, Wednesday, Special 26, Baby. These are the films which have really... Maine Gandhi Ko Nahi Mara was the most difficult role because I was portraying a man who suffers with Alzheimer's. But when I see those films today and I say, oh my God, including Saransh, that I could have done better. But that is not because you have matured as an actor only, but you have also matured as a person. So you understand emotions a little more than what you understood when at the age of 29. But your favorite films of mine are my favorite films of mine.
Okay, can we have some more questions? Yes.
पॉलिटिक्स ज्वाइन करने में कोई इंटरेस्ट नहीं. घर में एक परिवार में एक सदस्य काफी है. मुझे कोई इंटरेस्ट नहीं है. पर आई थिंक लोग कंफ्यूज करते हैं कि अगर किसी पॉइंट देश में किसी चीज़ के चलते अगर आप उस पर कमेंट करते हैं तो लोगों को वो कमेंट कभी कभी एक देशभक्ता नहीं लगता का नहीं लगता एक पॉसिबल पॉलिटिशियन का लगता है. बट दैट्स अ सैड थिंग टू हैपन बिकॉज इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू टॉक अबाउट द इशूज़ दैट बॉदर यू. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बट दैट डज नॉट मीन दैट आई नीड टू जॉइन पॉलिटिक्स. इनफैक्ट मेरी ताकत ज़्यादा है अगर मैं पॉलिटिक्स ज्वाइन नहीं करूँगा. जैसे मैंने पॉलिटिक्स ज्वाइन की, वेदर इंडिपेंडेंट भी ज्वाइन की या किसी पार्टी को भी ज्वाइन करता हूँ, तो फिर मेरी सोच उनकी सोच से इमीडिएटली जुड़ जाती है. तो मैं आई एम हैप्पी विदाउट बीइंग इन एक्टिव पॉलिटिक्स. एटलीस्ट अगले 10-15 साल तो मैं नहीं करने वाला. उसके बाद ज़िंदगी में पता नहीं कुछ भी हो सकता है. बट अभी आप संतुष्टि से आप ये जवाब अपने चैनल को या अपने अखबार में लिख सकते हैं, अनुपम खेर पॉलिटिक्स ज्वाइन नहीं कर रहे हैं.
But sir, what is the next Twitter sandesh that you want to give the world?
Today this is going to overcrowd. This is going to overcrowd Twitter today.
Okay.
I'm going to go on a rampage. You know.
So, shaking the world with his Twitter. I want to know that what I mean, how do you do? I mean, what?
What do I do? How do I do?
I need to know what is the next, you know, next step for Twitter now. Like, how is now?
I must say that in the last 2 months, I've been abused left, right, and center for the last 2 months since
like
since I spoke my mind about it. But in spite of that, I have roughly about 5.7 million followers. I have only blocked two people till today because they abused my parents and very badly. Now they abuse them also, I still am handled. I think it's a great platform to learn. It's a great platform to interact with today's generation. When we took Mera Woh Matlab Nahi Tha to America, my people said, "Hamara play dekhne 45 ke upar ke log aayenge." Because it's about me and Nina Gupta and it's about old people's love, etc. I said, don't worry about it. I think we will, it's today's youth may come across as irreverent, but they have a mind of their own. So Twitter makes me learn so many things. I do amazing things. Now there is something called Periscope, which is I live telecast my 15 minutes of before the play yesterday in Ahmedabad. I was nervous, so I went on to Periscope. You can live telecast worldwide what you are doing. So usually when I do Kuch Bhi Ho Sakta Hai, which is my autobiographical play, it's I'm alone in that play. And I feel petrified before the play, even after having done 326 shows. So what I thought, I said, let me just tell the world what I'm feeling. So I spoke to the whole world and then they said, don't worry, come on, you will do well, etc. Best of luck. So social media has its greatest assets. Because I'm an optimist and because I'm positive, I do not worry about what happens about otherwise. Yes, you do get upset when I have been, for the last 30 years, only people have said nice things about me because one worked towards it.
Towards it, yes.
And now because there are political issues, there are some point of people,
yes,
etc. So the kind of trolling that can happen, the kind of abuses that come, you think, oh my God, when, how did they... there are some people, my tweet goes and the answer already is ready. So then you know that it's a kind of a camouflage hidden agenda.
But have you made, because it, you know, your Twitter message was for somebody who is such a powerful person itself in the industry. And
why
so
you being, why are you camouflaging? It's Aamir Khan.
So I want to know that have you made a lot of friends and enemies within the your filmy fraternity?
I have great friends. I think including Aamir, I would like to believe that he's a very, very dear friend of mine, because if you are frank and if somebody admits it that I'm frank, then you remain friends. In the greatest quality of this country is that you can have opinions in the sense that you can have different opinions.
But have you made a lot of enemies?
I don't think about enemies. I don't have the time to think about enemies.
Okay.
The friends that are there, I'm very happy with them. But if they think that because of my outspokenness or because of my taking a stance for whatever interpretation they want to give and they don't like me, I think they have the right to not like me.
Okay. Can I
ask
someone?
Yes.
You made an integral part in so many films and you have seen the dynamics of being a supporting actor. So how difficult or easy has that journey been?
You know, I am a trained actor. I'm a gold medalist from National School of Drama, so I do not believe in being this character actor and supporting actor thing. So I'm glad that the heading does not say anything like that. It's about an actor. You can't expect Jack Nicholson to be a character actor. You can't expect Robert De Niro, Al Pacino, all these people. They are actors. Unfortunately, in India, they slot people into ye ek hero hai, ye heroine hai, ye villain hai, ye character actor hai. हम पढ़े लिखे लोग हैं एंड सो पढ़े लिखे लोगों के लिए एक्टर एक्टर ही होता है और जितने भी मैंने रोल किए हैं मैंने इन्जॉय किए हैं ऐसा कुछ मैंने तूफान खड़ा नहीं कर दिया कि कल को मेरे सामने कोई दूसरा एक्टर आएगा नहीं हमसे पहले बहुत सारे एक्टर थे और हमसे हमारे बाद बहुत सारे एक्टर आएंगे फॉर मी एज ए पर्सन एंड एज एन एक्टर जर्नी इज़ मच मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट देन डेस्टिनेशन आई हैव इन्जॉयड माई हॉरिबल फिल्म ऑल्सो I have really, really means. और सोचता है कितना बुरा शॉट दे रहा हूँ या कितना बुरा डायरेक्टर है. When I was doing my first film my first death scene in a film, तो एक हवा रहता था कि death scene मिलना मतलब you have arrived as an actor. So I had this first time fight master who had become from a fighter to a fight master, and he kept telling me, "Sir, badi mushkil se death scene milta hai, jaan dal dena."
So
मैंने कहा डेथ सीन में जान डालूंगा, अच्छा कोशिश करता हूँ. तो उसने तीन मेरे बुलेट लगाए थे, एक यहाँ पे लगाया था, एक यहाँ पे लगाया था और एक यहाँ पे लगाया था. बट वो नया था, उसने इन दो को तो अंदर से पैकिंग दे दी. वो क्या करते हैं, दे पुट इन रबर, दे पुट सम लिटिल बिट ऑफ बारूद एंड ब्लड, सो इट बर्स्ट आउट लाइक आउट दिस. एंड आई ऑलवेज टू फैंटेसाइज एंड थिंक दैट इफ समबडी हैज टू किल मी, दे कैन कैमोफ्लेज इट अलॉन्ग विद द रियल गन एंड द थिंग गोज. So he forgot to pad this this portion behind. So जब गोली चली ये वाला तो मैंने जबरदस्त एक्टिंग की, ये भी लगी और ये एक्चुअली लगी. तो मेरे दिमाग में आया ये किसी ने गोली मार दी है. एंड आई एम थिंकिंग दैट एक्टर्स ऑलवेज थिंक अबाउट हेडलाइंस. Let me just.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking at this stage of my career, I will come on the fifth page of a newspaper.
Okay.
For 29 years. So I must still say, damn, now I'm dying. But I must complete the shot so that people think that marte marte bhi kya acting kar gayi. So when I opened it up, wound is still there. So
actually what hit you had?
Yeah, yeah. Instead of the thing, gunpowder getting out, it went in. Because he had forgotten to put the wooden plank. So when I opened it up, it had gone deep. तो हमारे देसी इलाज होते ना, अब तो contract में लिखा होता है, something happens to you. Now everything is contract oriented. Van में ये आपके makeup man ये हैं, या hairdresser ये हैं, आपका contract ऐसा है. अभी तो 50 पेज का contract होता है, तब कुछ नहीं होता था. तो एक आदमी ने कहा मेरे पास इलाज है, उसने चूना लिया थोड़ा सा और लगा दिया, तो यहाँ से धुआं निकला. So I've enjoyed those movies also because I have a story to tell about that after 29 years. So those stories, those films which were not great, where the directors did not know ABCD, also provided me with so much fun stories. So I look at life like that.
Which has been your favorite character or, you know, your favorite role for that matter that you have played up till now?
I just answered that. The difficult, I'll say favorite because it was difficult for me to do that.
No, because that also, Saransh, is because your first...
No, maine Gandhi ko nahi mara.
Because
I had no clue about Alzheimer's. I had no clue. And I wanted to, because I was the producer of the film, so I wanted to do really very, very in a focused manner.
Okay.
But I had no... So I met a lot of Alzheimer patients. I saw a lot of documentaries on Alzheimer's. I suddenly discovered that my great-grandfather had Alzheimer's. So I said, oh my God, kitabon mein likha hota hai ki it's hereditary, etc., etc. But the problem was that Alzheimer patient does not have any expression in his eyes. It's blank. It's not even forgetful. And I was not able to get that because I got everything, how he walks, etc., and how he keeps doing this or whatever it is. But I was not able to get the blank expression across. So I said, I don't know swimming. So I said one day at 4 o'clock in the morning, I went and I said, okay, let me walk towards the beach and into the water till I realize that I do not know. Because koi bhi milta tha subah 6:30-7 baje, to sab log bolte the, Anupam ji namaste. So I knew who I was. So that particular friction of a second, I think when my feet touched the water, I felt something and I immediately threw up. And I knew that what it is to be like blank. So that's why also the insecurity of, because you have to work hard for it. But what was the minus point of doing that film? Ki maine itna research kiya tha, ab koi bhi main cheez bhulta hu, to main sochta hu, page 47, para 3, likha hota hai ki bhool jao. So once I was praying, I do 3 mantras every day for the last so many years since my childhood. After the film, I was doing the second mantra, I forgot.
Oh God, okay.
So kitab mein likha tha, if you forget, just sit down. How can you sit down? You're constantly thinking, oh, kahan gaya? But it's interesting. So that was difficult.
सर
इस समय तो सेलिब्रेशन का दिन है, ये वाली बात क्या कहना चाह रहे हैं, ये आज क्या आप लोग फिर आप लोग कवर की बात कम करेंगे, अब ये बात करेंगे जो मैं बोलूंगा कुछ नहीं अभी जो बोला आई एम नॉट अ क्रूसेडर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू डोंट वांट टू कम अक्रॉस एज अ क्रूसेडर कि हर जगह जाकर मुझे उसके बारे में बात करनी जो मुझे महसूस हुआ आई वाज इन टोरंटो माय टैक्सी ड्राइवर वाज अ मुस्लिम जेंटलमैन एंड ही सेड टू मी कि साहब आपने सुना आपके एक्टर ने ऐसा कहा है तो आपको क्या लगता कहना चाहिए था तो दैट ट्रिगर्ड ऑफ एंड दैट एज इट्स अ स्पॉन्टेनियस रिएक्शन And I have stuck to it because there is nothing, I have not said anything wrong in that. I've just said that this is a great country. Let's, you with position of power comes sense of responsibility, you know. So we have to say as celebrities or something, things which also do not create fear in smaller places and smaller in people like that. That's it. बाकी इसको मैं अभी झंडा लेके खड़ा नहीं होना चाहता हूँ कोई ऐसा नहीं है आई हैव ग्रेट लव फॉर आमिर आई हैव ग्रेट लव फॉर एवरीबडी एंड आई एम नॉट सेइंग इट टू बी पॉलिटिकली करेक्ट इफ आई वाज पॉलिटिकली करेक्ट आई वुड हैव नॉट सेड ऑल दैट यू मस्ट अंडरस्टैंड दैट आई एम इन अ प्रोफेशन वेयर नोबडी स्टिक्स हिज नेक आउट सो इफ पीपल हैव टू टेक इट रॉन्ग आई हैव शट द डोर्स ऑफ एटलीस्ट 50 प्रोड्यूसर्स हु आर सो आई एम नॉट वरीड अबाउट दैट My point is, it's important sometimes to live with yourself is more important than to be popular with people. We can all make popular statements. But I run an acting school. And in an acting school, I keep telling them, stick to honesty and truth. And stick to the spontaneity of your heart. Because if you feel what is right in your heart, which is on your left, then you are right.
sir, but do you think actors should think twice before making such statements that could have political
And sir, no. the amount of flack both of them received, being Shah Rukh or Salman, do you think it makes sense, you know, they were called names like anti-national and things like that?
नहीं गलत है वो तो सब बकवास है वो तो मैंने आप condemned है that's okay but you know हर जगह पर हमारे आपको मैं अपने flack कुछ पढ़ के सुनाऊंगा तो ये सब we'll have to go through lot of beeps so कुछ नहीं we have to live with the times बट कोई ये थोड़ी कुछ भी देर ज़्यादा नहीं रहती है कुछ चीज़ें इसका जीता जागता उदाहरण ये ऑफिस है कोई भी चीज़ ज़्यादा देर नहीं रहती आज से 25 साल पहले मैं इस ऑफिस में इट्स सो आयरोनिकल झंडे लेकर आया था और इधर से भी मुर्दाबाद के नारे चल रहे थे उधर से भी मुर्दाबाद के नारे चल रहे थे यस और उसका भी एक फनी सीक्वेंस आपको बताऊँ मैं पता नहीं कहाँ से वो कुछ हमारे झगड़े हुए थे और मैंने कुछ बोल दिया था इनको तो सारी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री के लोग झंडे लेके यहाँ इस ऑफिस के नीचे आ गए अनिल वाज देयर लॉट ऑफ पीपल मिथुन वाज देयर सलमान वाज देयर लॉट ऑफ पीपल वाज देयर एंड आई वाज द लीडर यू नो एंड तो आई रिमेंबर वन गर्ल निवेदिता I don't know which department was. She was standing here and she was saying, Anupam Kher, Murda Khar. Suddenly I was thinking, ये क्या हो रहा है यार हम कितने बेवकूफ हैं ऐसे में कोई बाहर चल रहा होगा आदमी आपको बताया नहीं I must reveal that today. वो मेरे पास आया उसने अपना कुर्ता उठाला उसमें तमंचा तक कहता चला दूं Yes. It was हाँ मैंने कहा क्या तो बहुत सारी चीजें आती हैं चीज बदलती रहती है नथिंग इज परमानेंट इन दिस लाइफ अब से व्हाट इज इंपॉर्टेंट इज दैट वी रिस्पेक्ट ईच अदर ग्रेट लव टुडे आई एम हियर इट्स द मोस्ट अमेजिंग
जो कभी एक दुश्मन थे आज एक दोस्त हैं और
दुश्मन तो कभी भी नहीं थे ये हम सब लोग जवानी के जोश में कुछ ना कुछ चीजें करते रहते हैं
शाहरुख खान से नो यू मेक इट मेड विद अनुपम व्हाई हैव टू मेड अप विद मी
यस यस ही सेड इट ऑन द अवार्ड्स यस यस
यार यू आर
समथिंग वन मोर क्वेश्चन
एंड वी कैन टेक
केस ऑफ आई वाज रीडिंग दिस आर्टिकल वेयर यू मेंशन हाउ बट सब सेड दैट आमिर वांटेड यू टू इंटरप्रेट अ सीन डिफरेंट इन दिल है कि मानते हैं दैट अ ग्रेट कॉमन ओनली टू आमिर और कॉमन टू ऑल द अदर सुपरस्टार्स दैट यू वर्क विद
मेरा बड़ा दिल कर रहा है जब जेन्युइन जवाब देने के लिए
जेन्युइन
नहीं आई थिंक बाकी लोग सटल होते हैं
So, Amir is in your face?
He was. Nobody can deny that. But you can call up Bhatt Saab and ask him. And Bhatt Saab being Bhatt Saab, वो तो आग लगाने में मतलब उनको तो होता था उनको तो मजा आता था उन्होंने तो कहा कि भाई ये बोल रहा है कि तुम्हारी इंटरप्रिटेशन बकवास है पिक्चर एक दिन नहीं चलेगी तो थोड़ा सा उसको झटका लगा तो मैंने कहा भट्ट साहब मैं अपना काम जानता हूँ मैं पढ़ा लिखा एक्टर हूँ मेरा ब्रीफ ये है कि दिल की मानता नहीं में एंड के सीन में बाप अपनी बेटी को बोलता है कि पूजा बेटी भाग जा मैं दुनिया का पहला ऐसा बाप हूँ जो अपनी बेटी को शादी के मंडप से भागने के लिए कह रहा है अब ये बाप इस तरह का थोड़ा सरका ही होना चाहिए ना आई कॉन्ट प्ले हिम इन अ वेरी सीरियस मैनर बट दैट्स द ट्रूथ बट सजेशन आती रहती हैं, ऐसा नहीं है मैं बहुत सजेशन देता हूँ, कभी कभी तो तंग आ जाते हैं लोग, बट नॉट अंडर एस्टिमेटिंग द अदर पर्सन केपेबिलिटीज, नॉट से कि ऐसा ही होना चाहिए ऐसा. सॉरी, आई वुड लव टू, ही इज अ प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर, ही कैन कास्ट मी एनी टाइम, आई वुड लव टू वर्क विद हिम, आई हैव नॉट वर्क विद हिम फॉर 25 इयर्स, आई मिस हिम. Maybe.
Oh. It's too midday, I would not trust.
All right, we take one more question and then we will.
Yes.
So, what is your view on Palash Nilani's stand-on concession?
Wow, beta, bahut der se baat bole hai. And patak, I think it's ridiculous. I think we are in the world of internet. We are on phone, you can see everything. You can't make such... I have been a censor board chief. I know that the rule book is... very outdated, it needs to be changed. Rule book has not changed. So Palash Nilani from a point of view can say that this is what the rule says, but I think he needs to use his own common sense and his discretion. Kya word hota?
Discretion
and sort of say that it's we live in 2015. We can't be doing this. We can't be making fool of ourselves in the process of sort of telling the world this is what you should see and this is what you should not see. मतलब आज किसको रोक सकता है आपको, कोई भी आपको मोबाइल पे जाना है आप कुछ भी देख सकते हो. अब जेम्स बॉन्ड किस नहीं करेगा तो आरती थोड़ा करेगा. आई थिंक ही नीड्स टू सॉर्ट ऑफ चेंज हिज ऑल्सो एंड ही नीड्स टू वाइडन हिज होराइजन क्वाइट अ बिट.
All right, I have one, I think two last questions to ask you.
You'd have to allow them two last questions.
Oh.
Yeah.
Pani,
okay.
Pani,
you can ask two. Oh, is it? Okay. Yeah. So we give, we can take two more questions from you all and then.
Has there been any movie where you sleepwalked through it?
Oh, plenty of them. You can make that out.
You would like you.
In one movie, I've actually walked in my sleep. Kya tha? Hamara dil aapke paas hai. I have, because you see, the problem is, stage mein, actor is the king. In cinema, actor is no actor can be, no brilliant actor can be brilliant if the director is not good, if the writer is not good, if the music director is not good. So, and also, once I got work after 3 years of being on the streets of Mumbai, then I did not look left, right, and center. Maine kaha jo aa raha ando, jo bhi mil raha hai. अच्छा बुरा जो भी है, बिकॉज द ह्यूमिलिएशन, आज टुडे आई कैन लाफ अबाउट इट दैट स्लीपिंग ऑन द प्लेटफॉर्म, बट द ह्यूमिलिएशन दैट यू गो थ्रू इज रियल. इट्स योर ओन एटीट्यूड दैट वन कैन सॉर्ट ऑफ मेक फन ऑफ इट. सो आई हैव आउट ऑफ 495 फिल्म आर प्लेंटी ऑफ मूवीज आउटसाइड. आई विल गिव यू द नेम ऑफ द थिंग ऑफ द फिल्म आल्सो. नो, देयर वाज द फिल्म कॉल्ड निगाहें. आई मस्ट टेल यू दिस इंसिडेंट इज एन इंटरेस्टिंग इंसिडेंट. हरमेश मल्होत्रा जी बड़ी अच्छे बहुत अच्छे इंसान थे, पिक्चर भी अच्छी बनाते थे. उन्होंने नागिन बनाई थी, तो नागिन वॉज ए सुपर हिट. एंड इन द एंड उन दिनों वो रीमेक्स नहीं बनते थे, तो पीपल यूज टू किल द विलन. तो नागिन में अमरीश जी की डेथ हो चुकी थी, तो ही स्टार्टेड डिसाइडेड टू मेक नगीना पार्ट टू और नागिन पार्ट टू, एंड ही कॉल्ड इट निगाहें. थैंक गॉड अमरीश जी कैरेक्टर हैड वॉज किल्ड, सो आई वॉज चोजन फॉर द नेक्स्ट पर्सन. एंड मेरे दिमाग में शुरू से ये था कि मैं ऐसी एक्टिंग करने वाला हूँ कि लोग भूल जाएंगे अमरीश पुरी जी को. जब ये घमंड आता है ना, तो आदमी ओवर एक्टिंग करता है. तो मैंने हर सीन में जान डाल दी. और ऊपर से क्या हो गया, रिलीज से 3 दिन पहले पूरन चंद राव, जो साउथ के प्रोड्यूसर थे, वो डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर थे, उन्होंने मुझे ब्लू लेबल की बॉटल भेजी, जो मैंने जिंदगी में कभी नहीं पी थी, with note what a performance sir. तो मेरा दिमाग खराब हो गया, really मैं पागल हो गया. और मैंने किरण कहा मैं इसका private show रखना चाहता हूँ. She said are you sure? तो मैंने कहा हाँ 100%. क्या देखो ब्लू लेबल आई है और इसमें लिखा है what a performance sir. तो मैंने यश जी को भी बुला लिया, मिसेज चोपड़ा को भी बुला लिया, प्रेम चोपड़ा को, किरण को भी, और एक दो लोग और भी गए. यूजली किरण वॉक्स इन अ थिएटर एटलीस्ट दोज डेज वॉक विद माई आर्म होल्डिंग माई आर्म एटसेट्रा एंड वी सैट डाउन. और फिल्मालय स्टूडियो में ट्रायल चल रहा था. पहला सीन हुआ तो मुझे लगा थोड़ा मैंने ज़्यादा किया है, ऐसी फीलिंग मुझे आई. और वो फीलिंग डबली श्योर हो गई जब किरण ने अपना हाथ हटा लिया और दूसरा सीन जब आया मैंने कहा मर गया और पैम ने पीछे खांसना शुरू कर दिया और मैं सुन रहा हूं कह रही है पैम यश जी को डार्लिंग मेरी तबीयत खराब हो रही है और अभी तो दो ही सीन हुए, अभी तो 11 सीन बाकी है। चौथे सीन में आते आते किरण इज पिंचिंग मी नाउ और यश जी से वो बेटा की हो रहा यार की हो रहा। और पांचवें सीन में मैंने शुरू कर सोचना शुरू कर दिया हे भगवान भूचाल आ जाए सांप आ जाए ये किसी तरह से रुक जाए। इंटरवल के बाद सब लोग चले गए थे, मैंने कहा नहीं बहुत अच्छा था। तो ऐसे ही अपने आप में गलतफहमी के शिकार बहुत होते हैं ना, तो ऐसी बहुत सारी फिल्में हैं जो आपको मिलेंगी। सो इट वाज फ्राइटनिंग एंड आई डोंट नो वो पीते हुए मुझे मजा भी नहीं आया ब्लू लेवल का, बिकॉज बिट से चली नहीं। I love yeah. that. I just finished a film, Headhunters Calling, with Gerard Butler and Willem Dafoe and Max Jenkins, bacha ek. It's about a man, headhunters is means that's his job, who is has a typical American dream and wants to achieve, wants to become the partner of the company, etc., etc. And he has a very normal family, 3 kids. And the child, eldest child, develops cancer, and I play the oncologist to him, who has a philosophy of his own, whose philosophy is very important. He represents the Indian philosophy of why cancer medicine will take its own time, but how families have to be together. So it's a turmoil between him wanting to achieve his dream and him wanting to spend. I had great time. Time I had, it was fantastic. The letters they wrote to me are phenomenal. I'm dying to publish them ताकि लोगों को पता लग सके. Twitter पे उतनी जगह नहीं, मैं डाल नहीं सकता. But it's fun, fantastic, and I'm very lucky that apart from the roles that I've got in these two films, I've found friends for life. Means how many people can claim that Robert De Niro is my friend? I can openly say that he is my friend, because I also went to his 70th birthday to New York. He came to our school, I will say, Gerard Butler. So these films have given me great relationships. Also, when you work abroad, I think I'm representing India. In my mind, it's like representing India in cricket, hockey or boxing, etc. When I'm doing a film with Hollywood people or abroad, I think I have to give my best. And that works out well. So I'm looking forward to the release of this film. I also loved being part of Sense8, that Wachowski's series on Netflix.
Okay, fantastic. That was actually one of my questions that I wanted to ask you. Mm. But the other one, I want to know that Kiran Ma'am, we know her as an actor.
Mm.
How is it when you are staying with a politician at home?
No, you don't have to add the politician part of it at all. How is it when you have to stay with Kiran at home?
Okay.
For a politician, she does not bring the politics to home, and I do not bring my acting to home. She is a wonderful person, great friend, very intelligent, very mind-stimulating. But she also is a very strong lady, and I'm also a very strong person. So there are moments which are hilarious, which I look at life from a very comic point of view.
Who is the dominating factor in your house? Is Kiran Ma'am the dominating person?
Do you think I should say that also? No, there is no domination. I will be lying. I think she says to me that you are passive-aggressive. So I do not know what that means.
Quietly make sure that...
Uh-huh. So she must be... Yeah, exactly. So she says that. And her thing is very obvious. She is like this with me also, with her father also, who is 102 years old, and with her son also. She is straight, she is blunt, she is brutal. So, मैंने एक दिन बीच में उनको कहा कि मैं यहाँ पर बहुत सारे लोग हेयर वीविंग करा रहे हैं अभी एक साल पहले, तो मैं भी हेयर वीविंग करा लूँ, तो कहती घर मत आना So there are, I think it's very entertaining. I think it depends on how you want to take life. If you want to look at miseries, everything is miserable.
Absolutely.
Every single moment is miserable. But I love every moment of life. It's so wonderful to be alive. It's so wonderful to be positive. It's so wonderful to make people happy.
I like your positive outlook. And
that's the only outlook one should have, according to me.
So how are we going to see you next now? What is the next step, future plans?
After 1 year on another cover? No, I think there are lots of things that are happening. I'm writing my next book. The first book was The Best Thing About You Is You. Next book is titled Lessons Life Taught Me Unknowingly. It's a funny kind of a book about how I went through life, etc., etc. And I'm doing Dhoni's film and I'm happening.
We would want to see you more and more on silver screen. We would want to see you on stage, wherever, but that potential of acting should not go away.
Not at all.
Sure.
I run my school. I love teaching. I love teaching. I love teaching in my school. That's the best thing that I've done.
So make sure that you come and you make us entertain as you always have done.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
My best wishes with you, sir.
Thank you. I want to thank officially that thank you so much for this, because much bigger than a nomination in this year's Stardust Awards. Thank you very much. And I will positively be roaming around on 20th on the gardens of that award function with this magazine like this. This is the best trophy I've already got. So thank you so much for putting
this
together.
Thank you so much, sir. My best wishes.
I want a picture.
Sir,
a
group picture.
Sir. Anubhav ji, samne. Ek saath mein ek picture kar diji.
Magazine ke saath.
Haan, magazine.
Mr. Hero, hold the magazine.
All of you look at that. Sir, left side is sorry. Sir, yeah.
Sir,
okay, now let him take.
Sir.
Take one second. Did you take one picture with? Yeah, I want to take all this. Can just give me one space a second. Sir, you want to hold the mic?